The FDA is investigating a multi-state salmonella outbreak. Health experts believe it is linked to some Jif peanut butter products that are now under a recall order. A total of 14 people in 12 states have reported illness due to this outbreak. No illnesses have been reported in the tri-state area here. The salmonella cases have been tracked back to a plant in Lexington, Kentucky. Consumers are urged to check their pantries. We have a list of that recalled Jif product on our website, cbsphilly.com.